while the Cape Cobra makes his living as a home invader. The Nile Crocodile waits for his meal to come to him. Tipping the scales at more than 500 pounds, he can eat half his body weight in one sitting. And when there's a whole basket of them, it's a good thing dinner's on its way. Wildebeests migrate about 1,000 miles a year. They're joined by zebras, who graze the coarser blades the wildebeest won't touch. As they chew their way across the Serengeti, they'll need something to wash it down. And they'll learn there's no such thing as a free lunch. Zebras need a daily drink. But sticking their nose into danger is just the start. They've got to get across to fresher grasses. Powerful kicks and turbo runs mean nothing in the river. Here, crocs call the shots.